Hello loves, today let's make keto baked oatmeal. So don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button. So we need a blender, put 50 grams of walnuts, 50 grams of almond nuts, 50 grams of pecans, and 3 tablespoons of ground flaxseed. So don't worry, there's no real oat here because it's high in carb. And add 2 tablespoons of sesame seeds. But it tastes like oatmeal, so don't worry. And 4 tablespoons of stevia blend. And 2 tablespoons of unsweetened peanut butter or almond butter, it's fine. And 4 large eggs. One teaspoon of baking powder. And 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. And you just blend all the ingredients until well combined. So in this recipe, we don't really use a real oat because it's high in carbs. So in keto, we limit it at least 20 grams each day. So after you blend it, prepare your ramekins or any baking pan. And pour the butter of each ramekins. And preheat the oven at 180 degrees Celsius. And this is totally optional. Put unsweetened chocolate chips or Lily's chocolate chips sweetened by stevia. And bake at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. So after 20 minutes, our keto-fied baked oats is ready. The smell is so good, it's so nutty, and it smells like real oats. But it doesn't have, so don't worry. So the macros will be posted on the description box. So I hope you will enjoy this to your keto journey and will satisfy your cravings in oatmeal. This is so good and it's so tasty and I love it. I hope you will enjoy this to your keto journey. Thank you and God bless. Love you all. Bye bye.